Hey guys, there's one thing I love just as much as cars, and that's hearing the stories. The stories from back in the 70s, you know, when the guys were out doing the drag racing in the back roads, you know, that desolate strip of highway that for one night would turn into a battlegrounds for all these street cars that thought they were fast, you know. Who was the fastest? Well, you know, they proved it that night, and by the end of the night, they knew who the fastest car was. You know, those times when that car would come out of the mist that nobody knew about, that people had heard about but had never seen, and come and just spanked everybody and left again till the next Saturday night. Like, these are some amazing stories. They were some amazing times. We need to hear these things, and I love them. So tag me. You know, if you guys could do me a favor, look me up on Instagram, YouTube, Facebook, it don't matter. Tag me to your videos. I'd love to see them. Like, I love this stuff. So let's make this happen. Let's get these stories heard. There are endless stories about drag racing, about street racing, you know, cars crashing. Like, I want to hear them all. So let's make this happen. Hey guys, I tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to start posting some videos on my Instagram and my YouTube channel of some of the wicked stories that I've heard over the years of some of this illegal back road type drag racing. You know, on a Saturday night, 200 cars would show up to see who the fastest was. You know, guys building speed parts in their garage, bolting them on and trying them out, seeing if, you know, they were getting any faster. All these little tips and tricks of stuff that, you know, only these old boys know that lived through these days. I guess the real question is what story am I gonna tell you guys first? Am I gonna tell you the story about the Black Sheik? 71 Cuda that used to terrorize the streets of Saskatoon, Saskatchewan on a Saturday night? Or am I gonna tell you the story about the 70 Charger that a 15-year-old kid stole off the lot, caused a salesman to have a heart attack? Tough one. Guess you guys will just have to wait and see. Okay guys, look, we need to share the shit out of this video so we can get it into the hands of people that maybe live these days that have some of these amazing stories, you know, or people that know people that want to share some of these stories. So let's make this happen. You guys be safe out there. Peace.